Pomegranate is a dry land crop. However, assured irrigation is necessary for commercial crop production. Drip irrigation method is most suitable and is very popular in pomegranate. It is useful to save water, to maintain uniform soil moisture level, to avoid spread of diseases and for fertigation. Water requirement of the plant depends on the type of soil, climate, stage of crop, size of the plant canopy, etc. A fruit-bearing plant of this size needs 50 liters of water in April-May. In other months, 20 to 25 liters is sufficient. Maintain uniform soil moisture at fruit ripening stage, especially in hot summer months. Frequent and drastic variation in soil moisture leads to cracking of fruits, amounting to heavy economic loss. See that all the plants get uniform watering while installing drip irrigation structures. Digging around the plant and intercultivation between the rows is better for the control of weeds. Minimize the application of herbicide as it is again a chemical. Weeds not only compete for nutrients but also harbor many pests and diseases. Hence, timely and effective weed control is most important.